What is the recipe conversion formula? To convert a recipe, use the formula desired yield, original yield equals conversion factor. Multiply each ingredient amount by this factor. For example, if the original yield is 4 servings and you need 8, 8 divided by 4 equals 2. Multiply each ingredient by 2.